Universe comes equipped with several helpful tools to kickstart your next motion graphics project. Array Gun allows you to easily add and modify an array of shapes with options to customize columns, rows, and the interlocking areas in between them. Get an idea of what you can create from the dozens of included presets, or create and customize your very own array. Apply Array Gun and start by determining the width and height and number of desired rows and columns in your array. There are three parts of each array: the lines, the shapes, and the cells. Under Line Grid, you can enable a grid or lines that connect your array points and adjust their color and width. You can also add subdivisions to these grid lines for more detail. Shape Grid contains controls for the general appearance of the shapes at each array point and contains the control to assign up to four unique shapes, either primitives from this drop-down menu, a sprite from the sprite library, or even a custom shape. The effector settings under the shape section allow you to create a custom-sized effector that can be animated to affect any custom property based on proximity. Below that, the animation settings can allow you to add automatic animation to these shapes on whichever custom properties you choose. HUD Components allows you to quickly add animated heads-up display elements into your motion graphics, interface animation, or visual effect shot. HUD Components comes with a library of elements, arrows, targets, pointers, and a variety of other shapes. Under Elements, there are controls for each of the four elements that can be used to build up your effect. By default, all scaling, positioning, and animation of these four elements are tied to element 1 as the primary. You can adjust the color and opacity of each element along with a host of other animation controls to add life to these individual pieces within each component. The clone control allows you to create up to 99 clones of any element which can be arranged around the original by a variety of transformational options. The randomness controls allow certain transformations and characteristics of the elements to be affected randomly. Progresso creates fully customizable progress bar motion graphics that can be animated from zero to completion. Apply Progresso, and then choose a type of chart: linear bar, linear sequence, arc, or pie chart. The progress dial simply adjusts the complete percentage in your graphic. The color section allows you to customize the component colors of your chart, or to add a fill gradient. Select the text style and font up top, and then dial in the custom settings for the appearance of any text you'd like visualized, including units of measurement. Each chart type comes with additional fine controls below, including opacity and blending modes. Universe Line creates an animated straight or curved line between two points, with elements that move along that path. It's useful for flight path simulations, drawing paths on maps, and a variety of other motion graphic projects. Add Universe Line to your clip. You'll see that there are two adjustable points, 1 and 2, connected by a line. Points can be marked by custom shapes and attributes. By default, point 1 is marked by a circle, and point 2, the shape is set to none. Draw On indicates the percentage of the line that is drawn from point 1 to 2. Opening the primary line settings, we can see that we are drawing a solid line style with a basic triangle as the primary shape. Customize the size, shape, and color of either point, and then the primary shape on your line. The line itself can be solid or dashed, and its shape can be adjusted under Bezier by selecting Auto Curve, Linear, 2-point or 3-point Bezier controls. If you'd like, add a secondary line for additional detail. Logo Motion instantly adds dynamic animations that bring your text and logos on and then off screen again. Simply drop Logo Motion onto your logo, choose an animation preset and idle duration, and now your image transitions in, remains idle, and then exits frame. Customize the speed and start and end properties like scale, rotation, opacity, and blur. Reframe is an easy tool for adding animated picture-in-picture framings of one layer of footage over another. Apply Reframe to the layer that you'd like resized, and then choose from one of the presets, or use the simple transform parameters to position your reframed footage in the perfect spot. With manual animation timing, the completion dial smoothly transitions your footage from full screen to reframed. You also have the option for automatic timing for the intro, outro, with the options to set the start time of the animation and animation duration. Below that, you have controls for the border appearance and crop and feathering options for your footage. We have in-depth tutorials for almost all of the tools in Red Giant Universe. So if you'd like to go into more detail about how to get the best out of each effect, check out the links in the description or search the tool in Cineversity. Also, if you work in a team, please contact us at training@maxon.net as we run complimentary training sessions covering techniques for all the Maxon tools at all levels, from introductory sessions to sessions for advanced users.